We'll begin with pomfret.
Okay.
To make pomfret rachado, firstly we require the pomfret.
Uh-huh.
And here we have ginger garlic paste.
Okay.
Lemon, salt.
Okay.
Turmeric.
Okay.
Jeera, cinnamon, cloves, black pepper, whole red chili.
Mm-hmm.
This is the Gone vinegar, toddy vinegar.
Yeah, your favorite vinegar.
Yeah. And this is garlic and ginger.
Okay. Perfect.
So firstly, what we will do is already pomfret is cut.
Oh, it's already cut.
Yeah, it's clean.
Okay.
Cut. And made pocket like this.
So is this boneless? Right?
Yeah, it's a boneless.
Oh,
we don't
okay,
have
so
any
it,
bone.
Achha, the bone is in market. May they give it without bone and they give the full piece?
No, it will come with bone.
Okay.
What we did means we had clean and removed the middle.
Okay, bone. So you just remove it from
yes.
there. Okay.
So we'll mend it with this one, lemon.
You're gonna put lemon on it, all right?
We'll put some salt.
Pomfret has already been sliced from inside. The bones have been removed. Chef is pe abhi turmeric, namak, lemon, and that is garlic paste.
Yeah,
garlic ginger paste.
What we'll do, we'll just rub it.
Acha chef, aap iske upar laga rahe hain. You're not putting it inside.
Yeah, we'll put.
You put it inside as well. Okay.
We should
all
put this
over.
All this.
It has to be covered
rub properly.
Okay.
To this, so that the fish can be properly marinated.
Yeah.
Once the fish is marinated,
yeah.
So we will leave it for some time.
Yeah,
and for rashad masala, we need to make a fine paste of chili. What we'll do, we'll just break down the chilies.
Yeah, we'll take down this
one.
The red chilies.
Yeah, red chilies.
Ye iska paste banane ke liye.
Yeah, we'll. Okay. All this thing need to be made into fine paste.
All right. Okay.
So after making the fine paste, we'll stuff into the fish. Then we'll just shallow fry it.
Nice. My God,
yeah,
itna sara mirchi.
Yes, it's spicy dish.
Yeah. Oh my God.
We took around 10 to 12 whole red chili.
10 to 12 dried red chilies.
Yes.
Oh my God.
What we will do? We'll take this toddy vinegar, and it is made based on this vinegar only.
Oh okay. Or chef, mujhe
4 to 5 number garlic. Ginger, thoda sa.
Chop karke.
Slice karke. क्योंकि पीसने में आसान हो जाएगा ना.
हाँ.
अगर हम कट कर लेते हैं इसको.
हाँ.
तो
correct.
A little bit of black peppercorn.
Okay.
A
little bit of
cloves.
Cloves, okay.
And one small piece of
dal chili.
And,
yet,
and a half teaspoon of jeera. A small
little bit haldi.
Spoon of haldi. Then we'll leave it.
All right.
This thing we'll what we'll do?
Mix it.
Mix it and we'll leave it for at least for 20 minutes. To get it soak in this vinegar.
Okay.
तो ये भी बन के रेडी हो गया अपना रेशाद मसाला
पेस्ट तैयार है उन सारी चीजों का ओके तो अब इसको इसमें डालेंगे
तो इसमें हम अब क्या करेंगे थोड़ा सा सॉल्ट ऐड करेंगे
अच्छा
हाफ टी स्पून ऑफ सॉल्ट
ओके
फिर इसको भी करना पड़ेगा हाथ से
नाइसली मिक्स
किया ये अगर इतना मसाला अगर थोड़ा सा सोये नहीं है
हाँ?
तो आप थोड़ा सा वाटर डाल सकते हो अगर ज्यादा सोये नहीं
थोड़ा उसको
ऐड करने के लिए लूज
करने के लिए
अगर टाइट नहीं है So what we'll do now? इसमें ये मसाला भी स्टफ कर रहा है
ओके
इसमें
नाइस
या
Do you put it on top also, chef?
Yeah, we'll not put from outside because that masala.
ज़्यादा spicy हो जाएगा ना?
ज़्यादा spicy भी हो जाएगा. और like हमने बाहर से ऐसे भी marinate कर
दिया
है
salt
वाले
से ना.
तो इसको करीबन एक 10 मिनट हमने इसको रख देते हैं. We'll do
shallow fry.
We'll put some oil.
Okay, chef. So the oil is hot.
Oil is hot.
तो डाल दे इसपे fish.
चलो. यहाँ में.
Ooh, nice.
तो इसको बड़े स्लो फायर में रखना होता है
अच्छा स्लो आंच पे
या क्योंकि ठीक से मसाला भी पकना है और इवन लाइक फिश को भी पकने के लिए टाइम लगता है ना
सो अबाउट 10-15 मिनट्स
इट विल टेक 10-15 मिनट्स टू कुक लाइक इसको टर्न करते रहना चाहिए
अच्छा
लाइक ताकि जले नहीं
या
और इवन पके वो फ्रॉम बोथ साइड
फिश को पूरा कंप्लीटली कुक करना होता है You have to keep tossing it.
Keep on.
Yeah. अच्छा जब इसको टर्न भी कर रहे होते हैं तो काफी केयरफुली करिए, यू कैन जस्ट ब्रेक इट, या एंड इवन द अंदर का जो आपने मसाला डाला हुआ है वो भी तो स्पिल कर सकता है. यू हैव टू बी एक्सट्रीमली केयरफुल व्हेन यू आर टॉसिंग द फिश यू नो टू बोथ द साइड्स, उसका मसाला वगैरह ठीक से रहे. तो धीरे से अगर मैं करूँगी तो मैं पूरा यहाँ वहाँ गिरा के पूरा.
इवन लाइक व्हेन यू टॉस दिस वन,
या
it should bend on this side, so like
okay.
the oil is everything is on that side, no?
Okay.
So you can turn this fish easily.
You must even the oil, catch that. This is chef's technique to get the fish right.
Like
so
this.
Then you put that a little
even
up.
If you turn, this okay. oil can spill it out
yeah, exactly.
in your hand.
तो pan को उठाना चाहिए.
हाँ, थोड़ा सा ऐसा एक
थोड़ा सा उठाया उसको.
So we can easily turn it on.
Okay. So chef, tell me, ready?
The fish is ready.
So I am going to get the dish that you can put it in. On the banana leaves. Ooh, looks good. Dish one for today. This is the pomfret. Chef का कहना है कि ये इनकी favorite dish है और इसको taste करने के बाद मेरी भी favorite बन जाएगी. So let's pass the verdict after I've tasted it. Let's see. Okay. So chef, tell me कहाँ से पूरा मसाला यहाँ? Is it?
Yeah,
this is the best.
Some, yeah.
I'll just get a bit of this.
Nice.
You were right. Thumbs up. Really good.